All right, what's going on, everybody? We're going to try this Tundra again since they rebalanced everything out. Here's the build. Might change it up throughout the stream, try different stuff out. Hope everybody's having a good Sunday. Still just been playing. How's everything been going? Hopefully we'll have some decent games. The other night it was a struggle. Everything's been going good. Still been working quite a bit, but it's better to work 8 hours than 12 or 16. But been doing this. Trying to create some good content. Oh, this is a weird circle. I'm just hoping I don't just go straight to the gulag. Still been working quite a bit, Tyler. My frames are being a little weird. Oh, this is going to get pretty sketchy. Once my game fixes itself.
Enemy soldier incoming. Targets are up. Get to work.
All right. Another one. Trying to read. Yeah, I understand that. That was one thing with Sentry. Manpower got too short there. And it's even happening in Delta now. Nobody wants to work. As far as the amount of hours they want you to put in. Got to learn how to balance on gameplay and chat.
By
But it's still warm up, so it's all good.
You can practice your aim while you wait. Taunting your enemy is an effective way to get inside their heads. So is a well-placed stone. Proper fight here. Get ready to fight. You're next. Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
That was a weird gulag. I didn't expect that dude to jump. Definitely gonna be a weird circle. All I can do is literally just hope I'm going right towards somebody. Awesome. You know, I used to get something other than a burst weapon. Though somebody, I don't know for sure.
Learn from the loss. Proper teacher.
That is not a good way to start it. I'm guessing y'all been working a lot of overtime too. Okay. So weird. I don't know. I thought about trying the Pellington out one weekend just to see how it's going to compare. Especially with all the changes they've done this mid-season. They have kind of opened up a lot of room for different weapons. They got some crazy range on it. So what they do, take away the event, I guess? It's a little weird. I don't think it was in the game that long. Huh. It still feels like I should restart my game though. Tired of this gun. Well, this is nice and all to have this gun, but I have no armor. All right, self-res is a little popular right now. I'll grab that by accident. Messed that up. That's what I was afraid of right there. Just that in general. If I wouldn't have messed my jump up, I would have had him. So he jumped off. I really expected him to be down below. Come on, man. Come on. No way. Okay.
You're in the gulag now. Fight to earn redeployment.
This keeps up. I won't be able to get my load out. These games are not going good already. There's still quite a few people in the match too, surprisingly.
You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. Time to earn your freedom, soldier. Stand by for redeployment.
I don't like factory. I mean, I guess I can grab the bounty for a little bit of information.
Objective is to eliminate the bounty target.
Honey. Above. You mean to tell me there was a guy here the whole time and he didn't even shoot at me? Get a kill with this, it's gonna be a miracle.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Yep. I wanted to restart my game. My frames are dropping too much. See, I should be holding 100, not 50 in game. All right, I'll be right back. I'm gonna restart my game real quick.
spotted. We'll be deploying shortly.
Alright, I'm hoping that fixed my game issue, general. So I can actually get this loadout, so I can actually try to actually show off the sniper. Because right now, I've been spending more time in the Gulag and playing that part of the game than the Battle Royale mode.
Approaching your position, move to the safe zone.
Oh, this is gonna be really, really hard. Not gonna be happy with this recon. Hoping nobody sees me doing this. No, I really wouldn't look up here. Gotta avoid all them. Oh, the game feels so much better now. Wonder if he went inside that plane.
Recon intel secure. Solid work. Enemy UAV overhead.
But He dropped an armor box right there, trying to get armor. Got a bounty. Now we're close to getting loaded out, hopefully. This dude go. Oh, he just got his load out. I really need to fix my settings so I can slide cancel better. Dude is. Oh. All right, good shot. But that was just weird. He knew I was there. Good thing is my stuff's still in circle.
Sorted. You're up next.
I'm gonna try to land on my stuff again, though.
Listen up, soldier. Win here, and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're dead. Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
Had some weird logs. This game so far. Yep, we're gonna try to land back on our stuff. At least try to let's get our assault rifle back. Yeah, there, at least a sniper so I can grab my ghost class. From the Tundra with AMAX. And really? I would have been really surprised if I could have grabbed my stuff. Be nice if I can get my ping will stay a little bit lower, but this won't.
to make it ready for deployment. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Enough practice. Time for the real thing. Battle Royale. Avoid the gas. Get to the safe zone.
Guess we'll drop hangers. I don't know. It seems like anymore I have kind of bad luck with this spot. See, there's a dude right on me.
All right, lads, let's get it done. Enemy UAV overhead. Be advised, there's an enemy team hunting you. Bounty target has been marked. Kill him.
Might help if I can hit a shot. I missed that first whole clip. Yep, rid of that.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
I don't know where this dude went. Wait, what?
You win this fight and you return to the front line.
There really needs to be something done for that.
Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
I don't even know what he's shooting at. We're just gonna go to some random spot and just kind of wait for the preload out. I can't believe this has already been loaded. I really need to be able to get some money. I didn't know it was there. I was just coming up here because I figured no one would be here. This ain't good. There's three boxes here, so I mean, three people here somewhere. Right in front of me.
They hit us hard that time, but we'll settle the score.
When
I don't know how everybody does their streaming. Normally, I would say someone's in their bedroom, something like that. My living room, or my setup's in my living room. So it's chaos behind me right now. Luckily, I do have a good mic, and I can kind of have the background noise somewhat drowned out. So in a future video, we're going over the setup and mic setup, PCs. There's two for this setup. There's different tips and tricks on how to actually use your living room and still be able to stream and have chaos going on behind you. Hopefully within the next hour I can actually get my loadout and actually have a decent game. These past three or four games have not been fun. Not dropping hangers. We're just going to go for a scav somewhere. Might actually drop downtown. I don't know. I'll try this one. Kind of out of nowhere. Try to get something going because, oh, game's been pretty ridiculous. I did not expect that last dude to be sitting there camping his loadout like that. It looked like he had his loadout already, but he just knew that since there were three boxes there that more people were going to show up. Oh, I try to mess that setting. Getting my timing down with that's gonna be a little interesting.
Move to the next location.
Done a scav. I found some stacks of cash along the way and apparently have enough money. Really don't even have enough money yet for a loadout. All right, now we got an up. If I can get that timing down a little bit better and get used to that movement. This bounty. Got a king over here. We can probably try to look at and try to snipe. Oh, that was a fail. I didn't realize this building had a ladder too. We got people on fire.
Enemy UAV overhead. You evaded the enemy trackers. Good work.
See, there he is. What's this dude just staying still for just a second? It's all it's gonna take. All that king's gonna do is just run back and forth. Huh. Wonder where that team was that's right here, or was. They just fall a certain way.
Enemy UAV overhead.
You know somebody's up in that building.
Relocated.
Really want to do a recon. the way the circle kind of moved, it wouldn't be good right now. Yep, there's people up in the building. That right, right there where the helicopter is. Oh, this is a pretty risky. Recon right here.
Got gas moving in.
Really?
Target marked. Send it.
This is Striker 3-1. Good copy. Strike inbound.
I don't think that's the same guy, but okay. There's the guy I was looking for. I thought that was a different skin that I killed, so there were two people there already.
You win this fight and you return to the front line, but if you lose, you're done here. Sort them out or capture the objective.
I hate this gulag. One I cannot stand. I want to try to go for my stuff, but we'll go for it. I have no ammo. They're at the buy, so I can hopefully third party this. There's a dude right here. The indoors?
Safe zone.
me a vehicle. Hopefully his Bertha's in good shape. Oh, dude just bought a loadout over here. Horse is already half health. I got 4 kills somehow. All right. Yep, seen that coming.